to a world high in the heavens, far, far above. Where every drop of water is an ocean of love. Where every drop of water is an ocean of love.
The crystal, it has something to say. He should be easy to spot then.
True test of the stranger's abilities will take place when he holds this crystal.
Oh, how beautiful!
When held by the right person, this crystal's natural ability to collect and deflect light becomes magnified and provides a life force.
Oh, we will find the stranger!
Yes, and how shall we contact you?
Have him rub this crystal.
Will this keep me from aging?
No, it's not that powerful.
Do you have a bigger one?
Not big enough. Once this is in his possession, it will glow. For honor.
I will personally rub it on every stranger I meet.
Ladies, time is running short.
Could you bear me from the back? Oh no! What's happening?
Oh, the quiet! Oh, hold on! I apologize for my sister.
here that I can find water. They trusted me and I failed them. That I could be a maid, I cannot help but swear. My days are utter anguish, my evenings pure despair. I merely close my eyes at night and dread of what I'll see. Memories of loved ones lost come back to torture me. And I see fires raging at midnight, smoke soaking, choking the air. Everywhere, cinders rise in rambling geysers, blazing as they fly. Thousand devils dancing in the sky. Thousand devils dancing in the sky. Then perhaps I'll find a way to sleep in peace again. I'll dream of swollen rivers and hillsides. Drenched by rain, how it confessed and laugh aloud. My confidence restored, and then my friends in need of help. Your cries won't go ignored, but I feel fires raging at midnight. He scorches, tortures my heart, flames haunt me, sparks taunt me. Dare my dream of calm apart. How I long for peaceful slumber, yet whene'er I try, I see all those devils dancing, all those demons prancing, leaping, fearing, sneering, cheering from on high, a thousand devils dancing in the sky.
My name is Tori. I am the personage of water.
Is this water I fell in?
Not the water you're used to.
What then?
We are mind speaking. You are floating in my mind. I'm allowing you to because I have that ability.
I feel so good. My bruised body feels strong, like every movement is effortless.
I am restoring you.
Why?
Because I need you.
You can do all this magic? Need me?
Yes, I cannot fight Mortigern all by myself.
This Mortigern is causing trouble for you too.
Yes, he is in essence stealing me, part of me every second, and capturing me. Derek, I need you. Through you, we will find Mortigern.
But I have no special powers.
You do, in that you are mortal. You possess a soul through which good and evil can pass. Aura, Mortigern, and I are all drawn to you because of this.
Doria, I'm a failure. I won't be of any use to you.
Derek, there is a power greater than your fear, greater than the magic Aura and I possess. If you have faith in this power, and in yourself, the evil that Mortigern commands can be defeated.
I believe in you. Once the fairest sky
Thank you.
each future that you ride around, when you think of him, he can read thoughts, even though you may not send them.
Dorian tells me that he is drawn to you.
Oh.
In our minds, we must dare him to show himself. I know that he is aware of me.
Oh, we must hide.
Oh, think of her name.
Will it be real if I imagine her there?
As real as anything you see with your eyes.
All right.
All of you will be guided. Together you all have the strength to conquer. You must.
Rid of him. I shall call upon you later.
Mordred.
We need to outreach.
Outreach?
Normally, mind speak is between only two minds. But it is possible to reach out and catch the attention of all minds.
How can we do this if I am still learning not to close my eyes?
You're doing fine. Outreach is similar to mind speak, only we must think the same thoughts. With the combined force of our unified minds, we can reach out and pass along this message.
I will have to close my eyes for this.
We both will. It is dangerous. Gradually, the message gains strength with every additional contact until it builds and is heard all over the planet.
Very well. I am ready.
and saw to that.
Are you injured?
No. Why wasn't I strong?
Now what? Can a mermaid take a decent dip without all hell breaking loose?
Gunther, that's Derek, the man I was telling you about.
That's him?
Yes, go to him.
It's him. You told me the crystal did not become warm when you passed it under his hand.
He frightened us when he woke. It was in his hand only a moment.
He is the one foreseen to lead us.
It has been predicted before and proven false.
Wait a minute.
Our mothers, I have pushed you down. Most time you liked you better. Always loved you more. You were always such a con man. You were always such a bore. You got everything. Be older.
Like what?
You got to sleep on the soft and colder. Papa coached you more at sports. You were busy stealing crystals. You had all the clearest quartz.
Being younger didn't hurt.
Oh, yeah! You got the cave with the cleaner dirt.
Again.
You're all so worried. How did you escape?
I can usually vaporize myself.
but I need to collect strength to do it. Oh, it is so good to see you all.
You must hurry. Time is of the essence.
I hate to be a nuisance, but I need a gift bad.
I'll go, too.
And you kissed me. I know it now.
You were the one that kicked me in the...
I was so distraught when you were swallowed by Arthur. I felt so helpless.
Oh, you could not have stopped it. The spell that Mortigern placed on Arthur to create such a being could not have been interfered with. His magic is indeed powerful.
It was as if the most precious thing in the world to me had been lost.
Derek, I'm ashamed.
Of what?
Of allowing my emotions to show. I've tried to mask them, to suppress them, but I cannot.
You need not apologize.
I must. I am embarrassing you. I know when you explore the corners of my mind, you look away. You avoid confronting the emotion there.
No.
Yes. For I too sense the masqueraded love in your mind.
My love for you is not masked. It is confused. You have taught me, guided me, and I... You can see that well into me?
Yes.
My past?
Yes.
Every idiotic thing I ever did.
Everything you recall.
And yet you remain.
In mind speak, in soul searching, there are no secrets. There cannot be. It is pure in its absolution.
Then you know every feeling.
Well, I too could avoid looking too hard at something, examining it too closely.
Why are you frightened of your love for me?
Because we are different. And you are not certain yet just how much you love me.
I love you more than I have ever loved anyone.
Yes, but your love would have to be greater than any love you have imagined to make that sacrifice.
What sacrifice?
To go with me. I am water, remember? You are mortal. You would have to give up your existence as you know it.
I love you enough to do that.
No, you're just thinking that to make me feel better.
No. In fact, there are thoughts my mind is trying to express to you, but you are blocking them. I sense similar secrets hidden in your heart.
Derek!
Please, let me share my inner thoughts with you. When I think of you, I see... meadows, emerald meadows, bathed by sheets of diamond rain. I pray I lie beneath a sapphire sky in emerald fields again. But if ever my dreams will be, I dream you'll be there.
Sunset, copper sunset.
This is the last time you will see each other. Exeter. Exeter, unfreeze his eyes so he can witness the demise of Boria. Exeter, she's broken your time freeze.
Yes, Mortimer. His crystals are ultimately mine.
Stop her!
I can't!
You will never harness me.
That remains to be seen.
Mortigern the Magnificent, do you know that I can retreat to the core of the planet? Do you know what would happen on the surface then?
Oh, no, no, don't!
Shut up!
You would all fail. The combination of the clay in the soil and the sun in the sky would turn your evil world into a giant oven. My only regret would be that I could not watch your greedy, beady eyes pop out and your nose melt down your cheek.
Oh, I hate the heat! The crystals were
burning! You gallant, cannot recognize the hollow threats when you hear them? Darling Doria would not jeopardize all the creatures on this planet to cook me, would you, dear?
They would rather die than be ruled by you.
No. They may say that now, but wait until they simmer for a while. They will change their alliance soon enough. We are almost to that point now. Oh, go ahead, my elusive one.
I am not yours by any stretch of the imagination.
You could be. What an explosive coupling we could make. If we ruled together, no one could match the combined forces of our power.
I would rather evaporate in hell than...
There, my dear.
I will find a way to help you. I pray that you would save her.
No. Mortimer has completely captured Doria. Yes. You are a jinx. Wherever you go, there is disaster.
Trust yourself. Believe in yourself. And you will be able to accomplish more than you would have thought possible. If Mortarib is allowed to continue, it will only be a matter of hours before quakes devastate everything. Save your strength for what lies ahead. We will lure Mortarib here where you can see him. We will hold him and you can inhale him. Hold him at your very core and suffocate him. You have the strength for that. I have faith in you.
Your pathetic villagers have observed as the few who survived my acquaintance crawled about until my fires burnt every last one to a crisp.
Save one?
Yes, my swaggering coward. Don't think for a moment that I don't have a plan for your demise.
So have I, Warner. There is a power greater than you. You have no control over what happens now. I can see the terror in your mind.
You cannot.
I can. Shall I tell you what I see?
You see what I want to see.
Your mind is plagued with fear. Fear of the knowledge that I can overcome.
Liar! He is a liar! I will kill you now with my bare hands.
true?
I'm afraid so.
If Mortimer had survived, then all our efforts would have been in vain.
Somehow I knew
I knew you would triumph.
But he could have deceived you, sent signals that confused you.
Are you ready to go with me?
You told one of you that I was not your true love. That you could have no future with my kind.
I did. I tried to distract him. But I haven't any future with you. As a mortal.
You mean I will have to change?
Yes. It's time for that sacrifice.
What would it feel like?
Does it matter if ultimately you get what you want?
Once I go with you, there is no turning back.
No. Derek, trust your heart. It knows the right path.
Minutes ago, I was facing death in the darkest center of the planet. Then I was given life again, a future, and now... If I kiss you, will I drown?
Derek, that was a tactic. I...